Excellent work. Your handling of the command center was very effective at quelling further advances by the Soviets. Well done indeed.
Yeah, well, it's not all good news, Jones. Tell him. Tell him what happened. We're seriously hurting here.
I'm sorry to have to tell you, Chris, but your brother is dead. Shortly after he appeared on television, he was taken to Governor's Island. We understand that he was executed personally by General Tatarin. It is said that he died like a man, without a flinch or tear. I know it is painful, but you can be proud of him.
Man, I can't take this! You know, Tatarin's gonna pay for killing Troy. He's gonna regret he ever stepped foot in New York. Now, I say we hit him with everything we've got and—
Bags? Chris, I'm sorry. I know it hurts, but we need to keep a cool head. We don't want to do anything irrational. Yet, I have a strange feeling about this.
Yes, you must assassinate Tatarin.
No justice!
Give us Mjosh!
Find the intruders. Those who kill the rebels will be declared heroes.